Garfield pulls onto the black stretch nearing the start. Off. It's Mike's Fighter going for the lead on the inside. Ace It is there. It's those two as they battle for position. Ace It benefits from the inside. There goes Petro Plus charging the second on the inside. And the outside, Mike's Fighter parked in third. Linchpin right there in fourth by Three Legs Pleasure Package. Followed in that turn by Johnny O. Skipper. Followed now by Smokey Major. A gap to Do Heaven Pete. Magic Eagle and Roar Tack. They're driving by the corner on the inside. It's Ace It, but with a rush, here comes Mike's Fighter, and they're by the quarter. 29 seconds flat. It's Mike's Fighter now to take command. Ace It, he's driving out of second. On the inside, Petro Plus right there in third. Linchpin in fourth, Two Legs Pleasure Package, followed by Johnny O. Skipper, Smokey Major, a gap to Do Haven Pete. On the outside, Magic Eagle and Rortak. Now they move around that clubhouse turn, heading for the half, and it's Ace It, your leader by 2.5 lengths. Mike's Fighter right there in second. Now Linchpin is first over on the outside. On the inside, that's Petro Plus. And to the outside, there goes Pleasure Package, followed by Johnny O. Skipper, Smokey Major. It's Linchpin with a rush. Linchpin is up to challenge and take command. It's Ace It back to second. Here comes Smokey Major with a rush. Three wide third, charging into second on the outside. Now they drive for the final quarter mile, and Linchpin is on the inside, but Smokey Major moves on him on the outside and second, followed by Pleasure Package, Johnny O. Skipper. Here they come, turning for home. Smokey Major on the outside. Linchpin is there. On the outside, Johnny O. Skipper. Down the stretch they come. Smokey Major on the inside. Linchpin on the far outside. That's Johnny O. Skipper. It's Smokey Major now to take command. It's Linchpin in second. On the far outside, that's Johnny O. Skipper. It's Smokey Major with the lead. Johnny O. Skipper second, close for third.